For hundreds of people in the Johnson County community of Flat Gap, July 13, 2015 will be a day they will never forget. We'll take another look back at that day that claimed four lives, but then we'll take a look at how the community is still rebuilding 1 year later. Join us for the Johnson County Flood 1 year later, airing July 4th at 6 and 10 p.m. right here on EKB-TV.